ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Anders Osborne.
Oh, thank you very much. Thank you very much. This was extremely sweet. Thank you. Somebody said live stream Friday night tradition, and I did not bring my Tibetan bowls, but somebody was kind enough to pass me one. This one is tuned to F sharp, so that's our upper chakra between our heart and our throat. The color is turquoise. Hang in there, guys. Thank you, whoever gave me that. I love you. Very sweet. Doesn't sound right.
Still heard those angels sing. It felt good. This next song, this was on a record called Ash Wednesday Blues back in 2000. And this song was written for me and a drinking buddy of mine. She was gorgeous. And we used to close the bars. We used to hang out late. I would go over to her house, fall asleep on top of her, wake up the next day, go, it was a good ride. Anyway, a few years later, I wrote the song about the two of us. I'm here with Lola, I'm talking too much. Cheap cigars and shooting slowly straight. She's got them sad eyes and I'm making no sense. She knows my story and how it's all too late. Since her heart got broke to pieces, she hates herself, oh, and every man. Stays with me 'cause I'm weak and wasted. She says I'm empty, that's why I understand. Midnight hour, a crowded barroom, feeling all alone. She says I'm tricky, and I think it's funny how my mind keeps wandering back in time. She says I'm lying about all that money and how I spend it all on peace of mind. I know it's stupid and plenty useless. It's done me nothing but to drink some more. I fill my life with bad excuses. Peace at heart, that's what I'm looking for. Me and Lola in the midnight hour, a crowded barroom, feeling all alone. You know, I can't help thinking that maybe someday we'll leave this dark place for a better life. Well, I'll be a lover with sons and daughters, and Lola's happy just being someone's wife. Yeah. And I'll go visit her up in the mountains in the dead of winter when that cold wind blows. But I would still live down on the bayou, so when I die, I'd float to Mexico. Yeah. Oh, Mexico, me and Lola in the midnight hour, crowded ballroom, feeling all alone. Love you too. So that was, that's 22 years ago, 23 years ago, that song was written. What the hell happened? Man. This one's from Flower Box. Am I getting a different key? Keep that groove.
Thank you.
That second part, I started it real slow, and I was like, I was singing, it's going, I'm like, damn, that's a little slow. But, you know, it makes every word mean something. So Aaron, who's helping me out here, my good friend, fixed my my glasses. The screw broke, and we couldn't get it out, so he's wired and taped. The whole lens popped out earlier, and it was like, oh no.
Without it,
it's chaos. All right. It's great to see you guys. The energy is amazing, but it is weird. It's weird to be looked at like that. You're like, after 2 years of just staring into my microphone and, you know, the computer, and all of a sudden, like, what?
Who are these people? Do you see people? Do you see
people? I can't see people on my little live stream thing, but I see, or actually the comments I've taken out too, because anyway, I'm using a whole new system trying to get the picture to look good. But I love doing it, but I gotta do this too. This is good too. Oh, it's great. It's so great. I've really gotten a new appreciation for doing the whole thing. I was getting road weary and tired,
after about a year of doing the live streams, I'm like, I like playing music. It's great. Yeah, where's that bus? That's right. We'll be doing bus quotes today for a tour in May. So we'll see how it goes. Yeah, we'll see, we'll see. Most likely, it will happen. It's gonna happen. We can't stop it anymore. Can't do it. So, I'm gonna be 56 here in a couple of months. So this song is almost 10 years old now. Song started out as actually a song after my mother passed, and it was
very, very sad, and I decided not to finish it. No one needed to hear all that. And then I saw the parts of the lyrics when we were making the record Peace, and I pieced it together, and maybe, should I play Peace? Yeah, let's do that. Is it really? Yeah. Make sure you tape that shit. I feel peaceful now. All right, it's a good room. Everybody looks happy. Everybody's good. We're hanging out with our friends. We're having a good time. It's lovely. Where's lovely? Nobody's fighting. That's good. I had one tour one time. It was the most bizarre thing. About a verse and a half into the same song three times in a row, fist fights in the front row. It was with the band. The song's called Darkness at the Bottom. And three times on the same tour, there was like two ladies were about bam, bam, punching out another time. I'm like, okay, we're not going to play that song anymore. I don't know what we're doing, but shit's steamy up there. Yeah, totally. Lightness at the top. Hell no. There's enough trouble in the world, young man. I'm going down a path that carries me high above, above. I'm standing in a church no one believes. I'm kneeling by a stone nobody else sees. I'm listening to a bird that sings like love, like love, like love. It may not get easier than this, but nothing is sweeter than a kiss. We know that life flows in any which way we choose. Or Buddha or the blues. I'm making for a truth that doesn't exist. I'm running down a dream that feels no fear, no fear, no fear. We're all working on our faith for moments of doubts. We're planning to be great some hundred years out. We're living for a day that's never be here, here, here. Get a little more vocals. Seemed like they came down a bit. Hey, hey.
Burning up slowly.
Maybe later on. I'm glad you like that one.
I love that. A lot of people request that. That's great. I love that one. Very soulful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, here we are. Yeah. During the live stream, I realized that I had spent over 30 years with some of you guys. 30 years, we've grown up together. We have aged together. We have had our kids go college, through college, past college.
Mine are only, well, they're gonna be 19 and 21 here the next month, but they're still fairly young, but they're out of the house. It's weird! But the adjustment is one of those, every time they leave, they come visit, I close the door, then I gotta run to the bathroom and cry for about 30 minutes. Oh my God, we used to eat chocolate cake when he was a little boy. You know, all that stuff. His little shoes, he collects his sneakers, and now can't see those sneakers anymore. Then a few days later, I go, shit, let's move to Mexico, fuck this. I'm gonna quit everything. Sell it. Yeah, we can meditate, make money that way, that'd be great. This is from Orpheus and the Mermaids. From Jacksonville to Wichita, hitched a ride with an actress from L.A. She drove and talked through a cloudy night, swore to me she would make it big one day. Yeah, we got to, oh shit, I didn't sleep a single wink, but we got to Austin in a blink. Yes, let me do it again. I got some shit in my mouth. It's a good thing I'm not a professional. I better be good now. From Jacksonville to... Yeah, I'm playing the wrong song, right? I'm doing it. I think I'm gonna turn down the guitar a little bit. Oh, much better. Now I got it. It's pathetic. My friend and I were talking in the car today, driving from Tampa. You make these mistakes, and you get all serious about it. Oh my God, I can't believe I messed it up. And then in the end, you go, we both agree, it's just a fucking song, man. Take it easy. It's not that important. Now, it's one thing if, you know, you paid $160 or $1,100 to go see Elton John, then you want him to play the damn piano right. It's like the Saints this last season. I went, I'm not going to see that. My friends go, man, you got to be diehard. You got to support your team no matter what. I go, do you go see a band that sucks three times? No. They suck. I'm not going to wait till they're good. And then I go back. From Jacksonville to Wichita, hitched a ride with an actress from L.A. Wish me luck. She drove and talked through a cloudy night, swore to me she would make it big one day. I didn't sleep a single wink, but we got to Austin in a blink as the sun was setting gently on the Capitol. Her name was Mary Angelique, and she filled my heart with light and mystery. Yeah. Woo. I'll spend a day on Guadalupe, watching people having somewhere they should be. Of business suits and hippie kids, but none of them seem to be all that free.
Found a dog and a fifth of gin, an empty bar that would let us in, with a jukebox that only played Townes Van Zandt. I stayed a while and sang along, but I know when it's time to move on. Yeah. Moving on, moving on. Yeah, learn to read the room and move along. Moving on, moving on. It's not up to me to fix everything that's wrong. Yeah, I'm moving on. I drifted for a year or two. I learned to be real happy with what I got. I left Telluride and Santa Fe for a dusty lot and sleepy Peridot. Well, I fell asleep in the Apache sun, dreamt about, no shit, I did again. I worked the mines from dusk till dawn, fell asleep in the Apache sun, dreamt about a rainy New Orleans. Yeah, the loneliness and the desert life was the closest thing I've known to God's true light, yeah. Dropped it all. I saw no point in being all that blessed. And with $50 and Grandpa's suit, I got on a bus to the Valley of San Ynez. Yeah, I lied my way to a job or two. I learned to talk like the rich folk do, till the mighty Mississippi River called me home. Now I'm gliding through the Everglades, I'm trying to hitch a ride back to Key West, yeah. Moving on, moving on. Yeah, learn to read a room and move along. Moving on, moving on. It's not up to me to fix everything that's wrong. Through it. It's got all those bouncy words, and you got to do it just right, or it goes out the window. But all right. Let's see if I remember this one. I've been wanting to play this for a while. Give me a minute to practice. I wrote this song with a good friend of mine, Joshua Ragsdale.
young kid at the time, late 20s. My mother had passed away, and obviously I wasn't doing great. And I was like, I don't know if I want to do it. He said, let me help you out. And he has since then passed away from leukemia, but he was an extraordinary young man. He used to take me to the hospitals, the Children's Hospital of Cancer, and we used to play songs for the little kids up in Nashville, Tennessee, and down in New Orleans. He was the first guy with his dad that came down after Katrina with a hammer and a belt and said, what do we need to do? He's that kind of guy. So he and I wrote this together. Fabulous young man. You don't have to dry your eyes. Go ahead and cry. Let your sweet tears stain my shoulders. It's good to get it off your chest. Get your troubled soul to rest. And let somebody hold you. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be alright. Tomorrow is a new day. You see it in a new light. So try to keep your head up. Don't you ever give up. Now even if your heart breaks, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Hurt is all you feel inside, 'cause you failed at what you tried. It's best to put that pain behind. It may not look so good right now, but it's gonna change somehow. All I can do is remind you, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be alright. Tomorrow is a new day. You see it in a new light. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. Try to find a way to keep your faith. Someday someone's gonna need to hear you say, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be alright. Oh, tomorrow is a new day. You see it in a new light. So try to keep your head up. Don't you ever give up. Even if your heart breaks, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's a beautiful song. That's for you, Joshua. Yeah, crazy stuff. Well, here's a song about me whining about how I grew up. Let's do it. It's a rocker.
of soil with some nasty rocks. I couldn't go strong, I barely grew it all. It's hard to dream big in a world that's small. Out of hell with that. Well, I don't know God's design, but I've had some mighty fine times. So find some people you love and always hold them up and give them props. Don't put them in a flower box. Yeah. Don't put them in a flower box. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't put 'em in a flower box. If you love me, just set me free. Oh, and if you don't, please just let me be. It's hard enough to get by in this world without your cunning and hurtful words. Well, I don't know God's design, but I've had some mighty fine times. So find some people you love, always hold them up and give them props. Don't put them in a flower box. Yeah. Don't put them in a flower box. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Don't put them in a flower box. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. Hey, yeah.
Thank you.
God is in my left and the devil's on my right. Yeah, they both want my attention, they call me every night. I'm just looking for a safe place, somewhere to retreat. I tell you where I stand when I'm back up on my feet. But some folks like it hotter and others want it cold. I'm a man for every season, I don't fit in any mold. I'm sunny like a church day, but thunder lurks beneath. I tell you where I stand when I'm back up on my feet. Got a shotgun shooting fire and a pistol full of love. You know I've been with girls for hire and the angels up above. I'm a saint and a sinner, a package more complete. Tell you where I stand when I'm back up on my feet. You know, once I had a true love, a little girl of mine. Yeah, heart was made of pure gold and a bosom filled with wine. She was innocent and happy, much too good for me. You all must understand, she rocked me off my feet. I was floating like a fig leaf, defenseless to her touch. She reached inside my soul, she got me thinking way too much. I was acting like a schoolboy, restless in my seat. I had to find a way to get back up on my feet. Sun out west was setting, my working day was through, and I had myself a thinking and a real good talking through. Drank it over, I drank it over, I drank it over, and over and over and over and over again. Well, later on that evening, shot my girl point blank. Then I lay down right next to her, trying to explain. You know, a man without his armor is defenseless and he's weak. I know it isn't right, but that's the way it is. She smiled at me and whispered, "You always speak too late." All you had to do was tell it to me straight, and then she said, "I love you, I hope that we can meet." Me.
Sunday up in heaven, when you're back up on your feet.
Somebody, I had to look it up. Somebody was looking it up for me. I forgot. Yeah. I wrote it, and I'm shipping lyrics. Is that to you? Okay, there's somebody that asked for that, you know, the lyric sheet handwritten, and I was like, what? I don't have. So I looked it up on my, I couldn't find it. I don't have it anywhere. So we had to go to, what's it called, this thing, SoundCloud, what's it called? Yeah, some kind of service where they have live music. Somebody downloaded a live performance at Jazz Fest, so I had to write down my lyrics. Yeah, I'll find it. But maybe tomorrow, I'll go back and I'll put them there. No, I'll play it, it'll be great. It's a fun song. It's a fun song. I was gonna do this one song. It might be a little too sad, but I'm going to do it. I'm going to do it. Since we just, somebody killed somebody, now we're going to stay with the theme. Now, don't get too sad here. This is a little weeper. But you have a beer to drink, to, you know, you can cry in your beer, so don't worry about it. That's the beauty of life. All these different emotions. Yeah, thank God for all that, right? He rode down to the harbor, rolled up both his sleeves. He locked the bike on Margaret Street, his last day on the Keys. He was thinking about Neil Casal, thinking about Austin too. How feminine the darkness is when it cracks your heart in two. He was staring into the sun, watched the tide rolling, calculating every cloud and navigating the wind. Yeah, we sing about you now when you're gone, and brag about how much we knew you all along.
But no one gave a shit about you on your knees or your last day in the Keys. He first came in from way up Maine, floating on a storm. Vicodin and fancy wine was how we kept his loneliness warm. Some would say he was no good, a drunkard and a brute. Others claimed misunderstood, he was passionate and misused. You know his mama was a violent one, his dad's from Baton Rouge. So he learned how to go unseen in the sacrilege of burning a rouge. We remember your birthday now since you're gone. And every time your tune comes on, yeah, we all sing along. But no one gave a shit about you on your knees or your last day in the Keys. Listening to the seagull squawk and his heart beating in his chest. He always knew he belonged out here in the lonesome and the deep. As he gently pushed away the boat, he let the waves rock him to sleep. Sinking slow down below, his head was getting cold. Now he couldn't feel his legs, but the emptiness finally let him go. Yeah, he'd sing about you now when you're gone, and brag about how much we knew you all along. But no one gave a shit about you on your knees or your last day in the Keys. Thank you.
Yeah, that one.
one gets me too. Well, facts of life. We all have our special path to walk. The uniqueness of each one of us is the makeup of the, I guess, the human clan. I'm not preaching, I'm just saying stuff. My friend Bill, he says, yeah, we get a sermon every morning. It's a coffee he prepares for my little sermon. I'm like, I won't tell you. But that's part of what I do. It's how I let it go. I started it too fast. Thank you.
get the blues. And this way, mama, love. Oh, I know I gotta tell her, find some time or make a little bit of with a friend of mine someday. Someday, yeah. But you're always on my mind. I won't forget going back to love you.
Fast, in and out, in and out, in and out. Wish I had like Jason Ricci or Johnny Sansone here that could really play. Tell him I'm working right now. California, had a friend out there, my scarlet begonia, Hollywood affair. I got caught up in a big wave, riding that big blue, but my heart was beating different. I knew it wasn't you. Free, you're on a path. You tell yourself you need to just keep on moving, even if you hurt someone. 'Cause life don't last that long. Stayed high up in those mountains, but I couldn't find my rest. I drank heavy from a fountain till I couldn't feel my chest. So many people, so much chatter, nothing that fit my goals. I need lightness in my body and colors to show my soul. Free. Yeah, you're on a path. You tell yourself you need to just keep on moving. Find where you belong. Life don't last that long. Still looking for a wiser man to reign this world and maybe someday I will. Oh, I will find that pearl. Thank you.
You know I need something to believe in and someone to hear my call. Yeah, I try to choose religion, but I seem to like them all. I kept reading my old scriptures and gazing up above instead of being where I'm standing and feeling that one love. Free, yeah, you're on a path and you tell yourself you need to just keep on moving even when your faith is gone. Your life don't last that long.
All right, I got time for one more, y'all. We appreciate it very, very, very much.
I'm going to sing about, right now we're having close to 32 degrees, and we have all the tropics, the philodendrons and the palms and shit. We got them wrapped up. I got it wrapped up, and we got the heaters we ordered. My wife by herself. I had a friend come over, help her wrap it back on to Main Street. Appreciate you coming out. I'll be here tomorrow, too, if you feel like it.
I wish I was back with my baby. I wish I was back on demand. I would wrap my arms around her. Let her know I don't mind taking the blame. I just wish I was back with you, baby. I wish I was back on demand. Queen. I wish I was back in Mid-City, back home in New Orleans. Oh, I wish I was back with my baby. I wish I was in my neighborhood. Oh, you know I kiss you, baby, I kiss you so good. Kiss you just like a husband should. Come on, come on now. I wish I was back with you, mama, yeah. I was back, oh, on the main street again. A Carrollton and the main. I will be sailing. And I've been running like a selfish child.
Take me home, baby, take me home.
I know. Seems like I forgot my voice is supposed to be clear, but I can't even talk at all, honey baby, when you're not here. Oh, I wish I was back with you, baby. I wish I was back on Demand
YouTube.
A gambling man. down, deep down south in New Orleans. Now the only thing that a gambler needs is a suitcase and a trunk. And the only time that he's satisfied is when he's on. Yeah, there is a house in New Orleans. They call the rising sun, and it's been the ruin for many poor boys and guys.